Once Frieza's subordinate to Doria was away from the group, Vegeta capitalized on his isolation, beating him easily. Later, Vegeta attacked a village on planet Namek, where he obtained a Dragon Ball and hid it underwater. Meanwhile, hearing from Dende that Guru on planet Namek had the final Dragon Ball in his possession, Krillin set out to meet with Guru. Unaware of this development, Vegeta continued to search for the final Dragon Ball when he detected Zarbon's power.
That power belongs to Zarbon. I'm sure of it. I've been waiting for him to go out on his own. Hey, it's been quite a while, hasn't it, pretty boy? Midoriya was getting in the way, so I took care of him. You're next. What? You killed Midoriya? It was easy. I can't believe it. Go ahead and try me. I'll make you believe.
Vegeta, why you defy me, Frieza?
It's simple. I've hated that bastard Frieza for a long time. Saiyans are a proud people, and we hate taking orders. If I can get eternal life, then I have all the ammunition I need to defeat Frieza.
Surely even someone as thick as you knows it'll take more than immortality to beat Frieza.
Dodoria told me that Frieza fears the power of the Saiyans. That's just a taste of that Saiyan power.
Conceited fool!
Look at you! You're powerless against my most basic techniques!
Bravo, Vegeta. Your progress intrigues me. Enough so that I feel I must show you the extent of my true power, something I've left laid dormant for many years.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Exploiting them calls for a drastic transformation. Quite a distasteful one, in fact. Hideous, even. Although I am reluctant to sacrifice my beauty, but when my hand is forced, what other choice do I have?
Transform! Show me!
I'll show you, all right.
No idea Zarbon was capable of this!
Judging by that look on your face, you had no idea I could transform. I may as well impart some knowledge on you as parting gift. Lord Frieza informed me that he could also transform his body.
What?
You can't put a scratch on me. How can you ever defeat Lord Frieza?
Meanwhile, Krillin and Dende finally reached Guru's home. Learning about the situation from Krillin and Dende, Guru gave the final Dragon Ball to Krillin. After the transformed Zarbon had defeated Vegeta, he received an order from Frieza. In an effort to gain information about the other Dragon Balls, he put the injured Vegeta in a recuperation chamber. However, with his wounds healing quickly, Vegeta easily burst his way free and went on the offensive in an attempt to steal Frieza's 5 Dragon Balls.
Thank you. Seems you've underestimated my powers of recovery.
We'll so handsome. He's gotta be a good guy, right?
This sucks.
You've been doing your best to make us look like fools, Vegeta. Thanks to you, Lord Frieza's trust in me has diminished. I know you're hiding the last remaining Dragon Ball. I will take you to Death's Door again, but this time you will tell me where it is. Go ahead and try. You never learn.
What the heck? He just turned into a monster, and his power level's through the roof!
Seems to be taking quite a toll on you. I don't think you'll last much longer.
A comedian to the very end, I see. Your power pales in comparison to mine.
So, maybe you were asleep in class the day they explained about the Saiyan race. You see, every time Saiyans recover from near death, they become more powerful.
Scum like you can come back from the abyss 100 times over and still not be 1/10 as mighty as I am in my present form.
I'll show you how your might compares to that of a Saiyan!
Yeah.